Woods knew firsthand what it is to be a POW. When he learned that one of his men survived the crash at Yamantau and was subsequently picked up by the KGB, he was ready to go in guns blazing. But Agent Hudson made the tough call. The man is lost, and they couldn't risk a rescue mission. According to the transcripts, Woods responded as follows. Not in this lifetime. Drop me here. I'll walk if I have to.
Guinea pig.
Keep it together, Woods. You got a job to do.
Fuck the job! This fucking place is gonna burn! Talk, you commie motherfucker! What the fuck is going on, Hudson? This place, it's not a usual kid to be torture shack.
What are you talking about?
Thank you. goddamn guinea pig.
Keep it together, Woods. You got a job to do.
Fuck the job! This fucking place is gonna burn! Somewhere in this shithole.
We'll get him, don't worry. He's gonna be on that plane.
Wait for him to initiate. Wait for it. Now, protect him! Stay with him.
Thank you.
1979, the Soviet Special Forces Alpha Group executed Operation Storm 333, which effectively ignited the Soviet intervention in Afghanistan. A high-value asset, the linchpin between the agency and the anti-Soviet Mujahideen, was taken into custody by a KGB Spetsnaz unit outside of Kabul that same day. Alex Mason, on his first mission in Afghanistan, was sent in to locate and rescue the asset.
Set.
Confirmed. They're holding the asset downstairs. Locate and get him out of there.
I'm only seeing a small security detail. Should be rudimentary.
Shit! This place just got one hot! Ruskies everywhere!
Seeing a small security detail should be rudimentary.
Yeah.
time to use the big guns.
Heads up!
Come with me.
Good. Now get to the LZ. Your chopper is inbound. Shit. RPG. Downstairs. Locate and get him out of there.
I'm only seeing a small security detail. Should be rudimentary.
Jason. Our asset won't last long in there.
Come with me.
Good. Now get to the LZ. Your chopper is inbound. Shit. RPGs are attacking the chopper. Clear the LZ! Mason, the chopper can't land with those RPGs.
Jackson, OIG Investigators Log, case number 290184, January 12th, 1990. On orders from DCI Stansfield. Case number 290185, January 12th, 1990. A joint covert raid between the division and Nicaraguan Contras on May 21st, 1982 resulted in a massive power shift in the Central American drug trade. He learned of a sit-down of Nicaragua's most powerful cartel leaders and saw a window of opportunity to consolidate and control narcotics exports into friendlier hands. However, the mission had unintended consequences. The rise to power of a man named Raul Menendez.
Leaders from the most dangerous cartels are assembled in this location, Menendez included. We have the place wired with video surveillance. I'll be with you every step of the way. This is our one shot. Let's make it count. got the whole compound mobilized! Take them out! Are assembled in this location. Menendez included. We have the place wired with video surveillance. I'll be with you every step of the way. This is our one shot. Let's make it count.
Okay.
son. He is not a target. Let him go. That's one for the good guys. Come on in.